What's going on, everyone? It's Abdallah, back again with a brand new Let's Play. We are going to do New Super Luigi U. As you can see on the screen right now, we got Nabbit that has joined us. This is actually DLC for New Super Mario Bros. U. You gotta purchase it on the eShop for about $20. Not bad of a price. You get 84 new levels, and you get to play as Nabbit, which is kind of cool. Nabbit is a character that you can actually play as, and he's invincible. He can't get any items, but he's invincible. So for those of you guys who aren't that great at Mario or New Super Mario Bros., you can definitely use him to get through the game. Anyway, we're going to be doing the Let's Play on 100% in order to get all of the star coins and levels unlocked. We will do so. So welcome aboard. We're going to start this up, a new file. In case you guys didn't see already, I'm doing a co-op of this game with Sully Pones, so definitely check out his channel, because it's pretty intense with two people.
Oh, yeah.
But anyway, we're going to do it as Luigi. No need for any Nabbit. So we're going to do this solo. So let's take a look at the cutscene. And what we have here is everyone right at the dinner table with a cake. And we're missing someone, aren't we? Looks like Mario was at the table, but maybe he left. I don't know where he's at. Maybe he's in the bathroom. Maybe he's just out of the game entirely. Will we be able to unlock Mario at the end of the game? I sure hope so. But with New Super Luigi U, they actually gave Luigi his physics back. So with every kind of jump that he makes, he jumps a little bit higher, and he kind of floats a little bit. He kicks his feet, kind of like in Mario Bros. 2, if you guys have played that one. But anyway, here we are with the Super Acorn Tree. Getting the acorns flying. Hey, Baby Yoshis are back. Baby Blue Yoshi, for those of you guys who have seen my New Super Mario Bros. U Let's Play. You guys know that I'm very fond of the little Blue Yoshi. But anyway, oh, hey, there he goes. You guys see that? Nabbit is on his way. Alright, well, let's jump right into this, shall we? Alright, looks like they're attacking. But ultimately, in New Super Mario Bros. U, the outer world is the exact same thing as New Super Luigi U. So they didn't change too much. So each individual level is actually different, with a new name, a whole set of items, and everything. It's completely done differently. Also, with that being said, we have 100 seconds on the timer. So we've got to utilize our skills, our adventure and detective skills, to find our star coins as fast as we can in order to actually get it 100%. So we're starting off on Acorn Plains. We will do one episode per upload, just so it's a little bit easier for you guys to research. In case you guys don't know where the star coins are at, you can actually go to my channel, research it, type in the name of the level that you're struggling with, and then find it really quick, rather than a whole upload for one world where you'd have to scroll through things. So that's the reasoning why I'm doing it, and hope you guys enjoy. Here we go, Waddle Wing Warning. Ouija time. Alright, why? Look at that. Look at that awesome banner there. Yeah, Waddle Wing Warning. Ooh, I see why they call it Waddle Wing Warning. Give me that. Alright, here we go. Whoa, he's very floaty. Ooh. Wasting time. Alright, let's see. Whoa. Oh my gosh, these Waddle Wings are all over the place. There we go. Okay, the coins kind of told me where to go with that one. There we go. There we go, we're just flying away. Oh my. Oh, I don't know. Oh my gosh, whoa. That was close. I don't know how I was gonna get that if I didn't get that. Whoa. Oh, I could have gotten all those coins. What the? Was that the Waddle Wing Warning that we got? Oh my gosh, that was tough. Hey, and we landed on 55. Do we still get the same amounts from like Toads? Wasn't like 55 the Fireflower? Or acorn or something? I don't know. But every time you land on the flagpole with double digits, you get something special from Toad. And it's now an ice flower. Not bad. Not too bad. We'll put in our stash and possibly use it on a next episode. There we go. Okay, check your items. If things get too tough, we'll go from there. Okay, guys, we are going to do Crooked Cavern on the next episode. So do me a favor, click on that like button. It definitely helps support the channel. Thank you guys for being here and choosing to watch my LP on New Super Luigi U. I will see you guys on the next episode. And don't forget to subscribe for more New Super Luigi U. Talk to you guys later.